Welcome back to Little Nightmare DLC, Secret of the Maw. Where last we left off, we had gnomes in a furnace help feed a furnace. Similar to Spirited Away. And now the geisha knows that, or the lady knows we're here. She looked up and saw. She looked up when we were on that elevator. She knows. She knows, dude. Oh, no. This isn't gonna end well. Oh, boy. I'm not looking forward to this. Not a bit. I'm just waiting for her to scoot by in one of those corridors. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, come on. The key's there's a key right there. Also, another little lore drop. She runs the maw. She is the boss of the whole deal. Thanks for showing me that. You son of a bitch. Yeah, I know where she's at, so I don't really have to worry too much. I hope. Looks like one of the old geisha dolls. Interesting. I wonder how I'm supposed to. Is there anything I can do? There's a floor with indents. I'm a square, a circle on it. Triangle. You gotta find something to put in them. I can do something with that. I think. Okay, I can walk along this. I don't know what this does. I don't know if there's someone supposed to do that. But it moves. Indeed. So close to getting out of here. So close to escaping like Six did. A lot of levers and switches around, and the keyhole. Thought I saw something move down there. Okay. Okay. Okay, I gotta make the light shine on the eyeballs. But how? Is the question. Well, guess I just keep going until I figured it out. Baffling indeed. That's two of them. Okay. Something I'm not getting. Okay, and how do I get that third eye? Ah, this puzzle is gonna bug me until I get it. That's how. Ah! Flashlight for the win. Dark room. Not a fan of it. Not a fan of the dark room. Full of statues. Of the geisha. Okay, bunch of pictures. Bunch of pictures. Oh, brother, not another pose. Oh, come on, another puzzle? Ah, brother. This puzzle may take me a bit. Oh, boy, this puzzle's gonna take me a long time. Well, I don't think I'll be able to do this puzzle. Does it feel like I'm missing something? I gotta have like some lit up and some not. Hold on. Let me check something. Let me pause my recording for a little bit to check something. Okay, I don't think I can do this puzzle at the moment. Either that or I don't have the brain power to do so. I know I gotta do something with those pictures, but I think I will come back to that later. I think I need to check out a bit more of the place. I think I need to check other rooms. Kind of presumptuous of me to come up here and do this one. Of course I die. Do I have to do that entire that whole puzzle all over again? Doesn't look like it. Nope, don't have to. Okay. That's good. Let me check out other rooms in this creepy ass house. Let me check over here. Okay. Can I please climb it? Alrighty, what's up here? Okay. This puzzle I can do. Simple color matchmaking, color matching puzzle. you there. Put you right here. Let's see. Where do the rest of you go? I don't see a slot for the rest of you, the rest of these books. They obviously go somewhere. That they do. They have to go somewhere. Okay. Looks like this one goes over here. Oh yeah, that ain't creepy in the slightest. That ain't creepy in the slightest at all. Nope, not one bit. Oh, brother. What's the point of being in here? I guess to get that. For what reason? Okay, I guess I have this. Maybe I put it on the pedestal, but how do I get to that pedestal in the first place? That's what I'm wondering. How do I put this on that pedestal? That's the only thing I can think of. Ugh. I honestly hope that freaking lady ain't gonna be walking around. Ugh. Got another burp. Sorry. I hope that lady ain't gonna be walking around. Does that just make things a wee bit more difficult? I don't like that. I don't like that in the slightest. It's over here. Okay. That's creepy. That is creepy. Okay, I think this I can put over there. Maybe I can put this on the floor. In one of the pegs. It would seem like. Yep, that's exactly what I was supposed to do. Okay. Oh man, I gotta get the others. Okay. I gotta move this back over here. Oh, come on. Oh. It's already all the way over. Okay. Okay, maybe I get the key from the other room? Because there's no way I'd be able to bring that I key up here that the lady is singing by. So I think I get that in the room over here. Room that I don't really like to traverse to because looks creepy as all hell. Oh, there's a button here. What does this do? Wow. Okay, never mind. Maybe I can take that key all the way up here. Good to know. Okay, so the pictures in there have to correlate with something with the pictures. Maybe who's over here is up on this wall, I guess? That's the only thing that makes sense to me, so I'd have to remember which picture's up on the wall and which isn't. I think this lady? And this lady? This dude over here. This guy. And Fatso. Hey! Something tells me I'm not gonna be able to just grab that. Let me check what's over here. Okay. Oh, hey, a bottle. And a turnip. Cool. Can I take the turnip with me? I cannot. Okay. Look like one of those offering things. I swear, I'm not just gonna be able to walk out with this imp. Oh, actually, never mind. It's like, oh, I see the challenge of this one. Ooh. Okay, I see the challenge of this one. It's. Oh no, and I have to press that button. Nope, make it! Ooh, hoo, hoo. I just barely made it. Pick it up. Go. Oh. That was close. I don't like I have to run through here. Without a light. Oh, there's someone else here. There is someone else here with me. I saw that. Oh, dear. Oh, dear me. I am not alone in this chapter. Oh, hold on. I gotta take a breather.
Thank you.